The government shutdown is putting several Oklahoma Department of Transportation projects on hold. Part of the funding for those projects includes federal money. It's a statewide problem affecting 26 bridge and road projects stretching from Washington County to McIntosh County all the way out to the Panhandle. If the shutdown continues in the next month, more than a dozen other projects will also have to wait. For a list of all of those projects affected, look for this story in our News on 6 app.